Yeah, I'm not putting any tension on here, eh?
Yeah, you're just kind of laying it down like a masking stripe.
Yeah, if I want to curve more, then I'll just curve your wire.
I think my wife did.
Okay.
Okay. Start it. Why am I looking at my one
there? Yeah.
Yeah, he ordered those things.
We're getting a grief over there.
So how much excess do you want to leave hanging out of the edge of the
vinyl? I would give 3 to 4 inches. Okay. Even longer if you have to.
Okay.
What's right here?
See? So. It's got to be tight on the line.
You recommend going by it with your finger
like
running it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. So what you're going to do is you're
going to... the car?
You're going to fold it.
Okay. So this one will
half, the thumb, half inch on the fold.
Doing like natural.
Don't be afraid.
Okay.
So pinch it about half inch from your other thumb that you're holding it down.
It's a snap,
with your hand sliding on the vehicle. Do not lift your hand.
Okay.
I'm also going to...
And then you're just filming.
Using my fingers.
Gotcha. Gotcha. So now you've essentially separated the tape and the wire.
Right, exactly. Before you start here, okay, you want to put your thumb on there and just give it a quick snap because you're going to lift your vinyl if you don't.
Yeah.
Okay? And then you pull onto the car.
Keeping a really tight angle on the wire to the vinyl.
And follow your line just like a knife. You pull. Put down.
Great. And then I also...